up next to McGowan. This is your start mate. On the white line we go. No pushing up or pushing down the two front cars. Please, let's go on the white line.
The Wetton horse number 51 starts at a P2. Lights are out. We are set to go. There's only 15 laps to get it done. The top four advance to the B main. Gardner in the 23, already climbing out of the cockpit. He'll need to do that safely.
We're going short track, guys, going short track.
One lap down, we'd be safe to go. It looked like we were on our way.
Look, it was just tight racing, Gavin. I don't think there was anything in it. They just bunched up tight, and then the first one started to pull sideways, and they just backed in.
Michael Tancredi in the 30 is the other car involved. Jimmy Gardner is already out, as we said, of the 23.
Okay, drivers, we've got one lap in the books. The order will be 22, so 96, done. Boy, it's a long 51.
Where at the time we thought he was on his way to a potential A-main start. Tancredi's pretty solid form as well, has been interrupted during that stoppage as well, B.
Okay, 22, 96, 51, 40, 54, T7, 62, S62, V50, 55, 90, 12, T16, V84.
Right. No bed, no. The bed. The head.
Bunch it up, guys. This is your start, mate.
Set to go. Quinton Tanner. Andy Caruana.
Okay, 30. Drop in now, thanks.
Go to the top four at this point. They're on the cut.
Mate, guys. This is your start, mate. Your choice, 22.
Outside looking in is Brad Warren. Despite that heat race win, it's how tough that qualifying format is. And there's 14 to run. Quinton Tanner picked up the pace. As we go, through one and two, side-by-side battles, including Hutchins on Brad Warren for that fifth position. Alexander's in the 16 and 10. Greedy rounds out the field at the 30. Meanwhile, Quinton Tanner is out of there. I said he's had a solid car throughout the last moment. He's showing how. Quarter of a lap over Peter Mills. Already at the restart. Aaron Hickman the third. Then Brad Warren and Andy Caruana slips out of the transfer.